So who's up earlier than the people making the bagels? And what better place to go to than a shop in Bethesda where people have been making bagels for more than 30 years?
This is my family business, Bethesda Bagels. We've been around since 1982. I was in the back. I was like a mascot around here, just making bagels, eating everything.
Now you're running things. There's clearly a big difference between the two.
I still kind of am like a mascot around here. We do joke around a lot. We do have a close relationship with everybody. It is like a family business, and we make New York bagels the authentic way.
What makes like a New York bagel different?
I'll give you a tour of that. Shows you exactly how to go through the process. You hand roll the bagels.
Okay, so you do a, it's got it stretched out, not too much pressure, and then you get that. Oh, that's sad. There's art to it.
It's a learned skill.
You let them proof the right way in a walk-in, and then you boil them before they bake them, and that gives them a nice crust on the outside. Then you flip them on the bagel boards, and then you put them in the oven for about 6 or 7 minutes on the boards until the top dries. And then you flip them off, and they'll cook the rest of the way. They've been doing it this way for 100 years.
100 years?
Yeah. This is the proper way to do bagels.
There's a lot of ways to make money in D.C. What's it about running a bagel store that you like?
In the bagel business, something is exciting and new every single day. All these customers that you see coming in every day, they're regulars. So you build a lot of relationships with customers.
Thank you.
You get to know these people.